Can you stay alive without sleeping? Sleep is so wonderful, but if you think about it, it's quite a waste of our time. You're just laying there with your eyes closed for several hours. Without needing so much sleep, you could do so many other things. But unfortunately, you can't just switch off the need to sleep. Could you live without sleep? Absolutely not. But why? And for curiosity's sake, what would happen if you didn't sleep? Sleep is the best thing you can do after a long day at work or school, since it gives your body a chance to shut down for a while, or so you thought. Your brain is a very mysterious organ, and even during sleep, it's active. A lot of the processing and restoration is done at night. It seems like all of our brains like all-nighters. One of the most crucial reasons we need sleep is because during our sweet slumber, our memories are solidifying and consolidating. So Inside Out was right all along. During the day, your brain takes in a lot of information, and this information needs to be processed and stored. These pieces of information are shifted to long-term memory from short-term memory by a process called consolidation. So, if you have a history test the next day and need to remember a ridiculous amount of dates, then what you need is the opposite of an all-nighter. Other than memory, much of muscle restoration, hormone making, and tissue repair is done during your sleep. The main reason why naps help during a bad day is because it gives your brain time to process what has been happening, and overall, naps just make you feel refreshed. Just one day without proper sleep can make you extremely groggy and irritated. 24 hours without sleep is common to a lot of people, including high schoolers, single parents, and half of the population. It will also make you clumsier and really drowsy. You will also face difficulty in decision-making, and your senses won't work quite as well as they normally would. 24 hours without sleep is the same as having 0.10% blood alcohol concentration. These effects are temporary and can be easily eliminated by some shut-eye. What would happen if you went 36 hours without sleep? 24 hours without sleep is understandable, but for whatever reason, you're staying up for almost a day and a half. Make sure it's worth it, because not only will you start slurring your speech, but you will also make very questionable decisions. And along with that, you will be very fatigued and incredibly unmotivated to do anything. Let's push it even further and see what happens without sleep for 2 days. For most people, they probably won't even be able to stay up. They might find themselves dozing off for 30 seconds or so. This is actually a period of light sleep during which your brain is in a sleep-like state. These periods are involuntary, and you'll definitely be confused after them. Not only that, but your immune system will be affected, and inflammatory markers, which help your body prevent illnesses, will start to increase. Needless to say, staying up for 48 hours is not a good idea. And 72 hours without sleep would be one of the worst things you can imagine. You won't be able to focus, process other people's emotions, or even see properly. You'll also be terribly paranoid, anxious, and sad. Sleep deprivation can't be resolved by not staying up multiple days and then sleeping all at once, although it may help. It's an awful idea in the long run. The key to a good night's sleep is a healthy, consistent nighttime routine so that you can rest and be on top of your day.